today I'm gonna teach you how to kickflip. To kickflip, you're just gonna have to know how to ollie. That's really about it. If you watch Tomb Raider before you kickflip, heighten your senses and you'll land it better. Alright, so for foot placement, put your foot right below the bolts, kind of hanging off though, and your back foot, just like a regular ollie. And it helps if you have a normal ankle too. Not like me. I'm ready to do a kickflip well?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Shit.